Chevrolet Nomad. The Chevrolet Nomad was a station wagon produced by the Chevrolet Motor Division of the General Motors Corporation from 1955 to 1961. The Nomad is best remembered as a two-door station wagon and is commonly associated with the surf culture of the late 1950s and early 1960s. The Nomad was considered Chevrolet's halo model during its three-year production as a two-door station wagon. 1955 to 1957. The two-door Nomad differed from other station wagons of the era by having unique styling more reminiscent of a hardtop than of a standard station wagon. Chevrolet shared this body with its sister Pontiac, which marketed their version as the Pontiac Safari. The Nomad's unique design had its roots in a General Motors Motorama show car of the same name that was based on the Corvette. GM approved production of the vehicle if the design could be transferred to its full-size models, because top GM brass felt that they could sell more models if it were attached to the popular Bel Air model. While considered to be a milestone vehicle design, General Motors discontinued the original Nomad at the end of the 1957 model year to focus attention on its upcoming new halo vehicles like the Chevrolet Impala. 1958 to 1961. For the 1958 model year, Chevrolet applied the Nomad name to its traditional top-line four-door station wagon. In 1959, the Nomad was transferred to the expanded Impala model range, which had replaced the Bel Air as the top-line Chevrolet. Chevrolet continued to use the Nomad name until the end of the 1961 model year, when all Chevrolet station wagons adopted their parent model name.